At last! I got you! You know, you are a very hard person to reach. But then, so is Yusuf Amir. So this is a very special occasion. A meeting of titans! Now, let me open the kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them, and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on, what more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby, let's hustle, let's grind, let's make some paper. I'll be in touch.
Ourselves in, but Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine, fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, yes, much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No. Business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit, for real. He's the popping, pop, 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 bugger, 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 pew, 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 pew. Wow, wallahi, I thought it was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke, but no jokes! Ha! Though not a problem for you, huh? Is you keep your mouth shut. It's very wise. It's very wise indeed. Let me tell you, it's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. No, I say to myself, self, this is someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes! The world may change, but man's best friend? No, not dogs! Cars. This is why I collect them. Yalla, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in the business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? It's very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. Yeah. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. Hi, yes, it's foolproof, yes.
Right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Yes.
Now you listen.
Girls!
Once you have
Ladies.
A car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you
Take
want.
Your time. Hurry.
You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck. No cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We're rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean boss.
All right, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them. You know, cool previous owner, used in a movie. You know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf, break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right, no time like the present. Let's pick one and get started.
Hey, big fan of the show, but I got a question. What's the deal with Mars?
Well, it is the fourth planet from the sun, and its reddish hue is from...
Okay, nice pick, boss. Nice car. Now, here's how we're gonna get it. This may come as a surprise to you, but you aren't the only close personal friend I got in organized crime. Your boy Jamal's connected. You ever hear of King Tiny? He was a major player in the Ballers. OG and everything. Anyway, he got out, and now he does a whole podcast about the life. Got like 20 million followers on Snapmatic, man, legit. Now, I met him at a house party up in Vinewood one time, and we just clicked, you know? I let him use my yacht and my penthouse and all my cars and my credit cards and everything. Brother from another mother shit, you know? Anyway, the cops pull him in all the time. They got him in Mission Row Station right now, facing some pretty big charges. Now, he says if we break him out, he'll tip us off for a car. And not just any car, man. This is like the personal, pimped-out car of one of the biggest gangsters in Los Santos. Yusuf will love this shit. So, let's scope out the station and see what we can do, right?
I need a bean machine coffee. I'm stressed. I love this town. You know, you could be smug about the rest of the country and live in a vacuum.
What's up? So, this job is gonna get a little sweaty. If we want that car, we're gonna have to bust my boy King Tiny out of this police station. It's gonna be tough, seriously. So we'll need a bunch of intel so we don't end up in there with him. He's a bit of an escape artist and the guards hate him, bro. If any of them get shot, they're gonna take him out in like 2 seconds. And I, for one, don't want to shoot up a police station just to get a car. So we'll need to do this non-lethally. Got it? That means no guns.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
Let's make sure we get some weapons stashed over there, just in case you need them for when you get out.
Okay, I gotta admit, I didn't know how we were gonna be able to pull off a jailbreak. But after scoping out Mission Row, I got my arms around this shit, you know what I mean? We got this. So let's get everything ready. We need to get you kitted out and the guards kitted down. And the most important thing is to make sure you have a getaway car stashed nearby, so y'all can get out of there once you're, out of there.
You wake up with a tattoo and a new wife that pees standing up. Besides, I just have this weird thing against me.
All right, Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
Okay, I see the chopper in the footage. Sending you the location now.
You have forgotten about me, my friend, which is, frankly, a little disrespectful.
Oh, yeah, man, we got the chopper. Now, when you're ready to break into the precinct, I'll make sure it's in position. So I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange a little spread for you. All you got to do is pick them up.
A job you love, you'll never work a day in your life. An excellent purchase.
Okay, so we need to get you a tough car for the getaway. Tougher than usual. I heard about the auto shop sitting on a lot full of stolen vehicles. Probably some kind of gang working there. Sounds like they're fair game to me, if you can make it out of there.
What's up, my dude?
Take me to a nice, secluded spot.
Yeah, I got your email. Look, I'm down for whatever. Listen, bro. Dickhead!
buddy.
Sweet Jesus, help.
I got about 5 Greenwoods, and all of them can juke a cop. So, I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got a license plate here for you.
Than you do, but you don't know more than me. Trust me. You come walking in the door of your house, and your woman sees you all.
Okay, breaking someone out of jail means a lot of confrontation with seriously serious police. And we're not trying to get in there and start a war over a car. So, we gotta get you set up for success. Now head to the IAA lockup I'm sending you. Now, these dirty little shits have been hooking up the highest bidder with all sorts of crazy equipment. So we're getting in on that. They got everything you need, like armor and gas grenades. See? I got you.
Everyone involved in this is gonna fight.
times in a 120-degree convention center with a bunch of other sweaty people, you're gonna have to make a lot of progress. Look inside yourself. Bye. Step outside yourself, right?
Take care.
All right, we're ready, and we're doing this. We're raiding a police station full of cops to rescue a repeat offender to steal a car from an armed gang. Whew, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Okay, you ready for this crazy shit? Now pick up the police chopper and start making your way over to Mission Row. I'll call you in a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises. Okay, it's a simple plan. Bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan.
Door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south. Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. We just got to get him to it. robbery, which puts you in serious danger. And two, you'll be dressed as a cop, so you might as well have a target on your back and shoot me now, painted on your forehead. Oh, I don't have a solution. I just wanted to say, good luck.
Jamal, bro! We getting ate up money! Jamal, come on, let's go! We are celebrating! Thus is your graduation! Only this is a lot more profitable than the MBA Papa bought you!
Nah, I'm good, cuz this still just ain't my track, you know?
Oh, this still just ain't my track, you know? The bullshit! Aha! Okay, now you drink, yes? Of course, of course, of course. Down the hatch! It's good shit, huh? It's very exclusive. It's very hard to find. Just like something else, huh? Oh, you are a genius! Look at it! It's beautiful. Worth PJing in just to see. Jamal, be excited!
Hell yeah, this shit is lit, cuz.
Your boss is in a class of their own. Take a picture of me with it! Come on!
Yes. Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila. Yes!
My God, this is the real baller shit.
These are lit, cuz.
So, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with me.
No! Don't tell me! I don't want to know! I'll go back to Liberty, and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Should such a thing even exist? Come on, Jamal.
Shit.
Come on.
Shit, shit, shit.
Ha ha, bro, woo!